Why is my hair puffing up like that? Getting on my nerves. Nigga, that's right. That's mother. Yeet, nigga. Run it back. Say it with me. Nigga.
That's right. That's me, nigga.
So today, right now, Queen's Naja's Butter Blast Part 2. Let's just get into it. Straight, but how we listen to Part 2 without listening to Part 1 first? I feel like we should listen to Part 1. And then, you know, get over there to Part 2. But let's see. Let's see what Queen was talking about a year ago. I don't know the exact date, but a year ago, Queen Naja let go of a song called Butterflies. She just came out with Part 2, and they have a video to it, so I'm gonna do a reaction to that. But first, since a year ago, Butterflies came out, I'm gonna listen to that first, and then we're gonna get to Part 2. I done repeated that like 5 times. Making all the noise in the world.
I don't wanna fall so fast, but I'm open. They always say that good things never last, and I know 'cause I've been broken. I'm trying to protect my heart, but you're making it so hard. Yeah.
Baby went in on that, baby. Damn, I forgot how much I like that song. I love that song. Baby. Part two. Here we go. Part two.
New brow mask combs from Maybelline New York. For natural brows,
okay, for the ad.
Mini brush, tinted gel. For natural brows made easy. New brow mask combs only from Maybelline New York.
When you first got the other. That's what I had. Hell, look at them. They look good together. My vibe is definitely cool. They did a good job with this video. That dead ass look like a fairy tale right there, baby. Whoever did that video did a good ass job. And Queen Baby. Queen Baby. Okay. Okay. R&B is back. I don't understand why she be fucking looking at these comments and really like be fazed by this shit when she knows she rock. Baby, you got it all, and you still like in fucking comments? Baby, fuck these people. And what the fuck wrong with people? Like, what's wrong with y'all? Like, y'all hate on every fucking thing. Like, damn, can a bitch live? Life is hard. Earth is ghetto as fuck, and y'all still like, y'all need to chill. Damn, this made me mad. But listen, that was beautiful. And that song, she make you feel like real R&B is really coming back, because nowadays, besides like, Janae, Summer, Aubrey. Like, R&B is not really around like that. This shit just flooded with a whole bunch of alphabets. NBA, YRN, YFN, SF. Like, why the fuck do we have alphabets? I don't get it. They really had some old, when they first started talking, like the whole journey they really did to her. People been following them, got these fan pages. Baby Queen. You did that. Baby, they been sleep on you for 2 years, baby. Like, it's your time, baby. They been sleep on you, but you gotta put your motherfucking neck.
What?
You gotta put your foot on their neck. What? Baby, put your foot on their neck with this own goddamn outfit. Don't give them no chance. Life is already hard enough as it is. Talk about some. like, baby, if you don't like her song, don't listen to it. You don't want to hear it, don't listen to it. Turn to another goddamn artist, because there's a billion others out there. Like, it's just that simple. And people be, I don't even know why you let it get to you. Baby, stop. Queen, make this music, baby. Bring back R&B, because this Butterflies Part 2, that seems like something you very much you can scream in the car. That's what we looking for. That's all we want to hear. Like 90s music. Tell me every 90s song that everybody know, all the girls know in the car. We ain't screaming that shit to the top of our lungs. Get down, your toes, smack your shit, like that. Like, come on, bring it back. And then the one thing she said was, they don't like when she in love. They only like when she in pain. Listen, everybody done made them bomb ass albums with the pain, Mary J. Blige, and so on and so forth, baby. But hello, Barbara, this is Shirley. Like, it's been them songs, but we got the love songs too. And let Queen do what she do, baby. Queen, do what you do, baby. Come put your foot on their neck, because they been sleeping on you. Big dot. And that's on Jesus Daddy. Hello. But I'll be back here with another one.
Double T, that's my meat nigga.